Have you ever heard this term? Investing in share markets is just the same as betting in the casinos. Well, what's actually misplaced or misunderstood about this entire concept is... Hello and Namaste Paycheck Bros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. On this channel, I make videos on 4th, 14th and 24th of every month. So basically, if the date has a 4 in it, there's a video on this channel. And I make videos on how to manage your money, how to budget your money, how to save your money, how to invest your money. Basically, everything that your school and university should have taught you about money, but they didn't. Why am I doing this? Because I feel we have worked really hard to get the degrees that we've earned. I am a master's myself and I have worked for a couple of years in the corporate life and I know how difficult it is. We literally slog. You know what are we slogging Monday to Friday, maybe even on Saturdays in some cases. And the kind of paychecks that we are getting, I'm not sure if they're really worth the pain. But well, what other option do we have? What I want everybody to focus on is the financial freedom. That is what each and every one of us deserve. Each and every one of us must earn and a financially free life, which each and every one should aspire and achieve for. In today's video, I'm going to talk about something which is contradictory to the whole concept of this channel, but it is very important for you to know. Why is it contradictory? I'm talking about intraday trading. So, have you ever heard of this term? If you have, I am guessing you're either from a media company or a news channel where you've heard about this term, which is easily associated with traders, share market brokers, etc. Intraday trading is when an investor or a trader buys a share at X and sells it at Y, Y being the higher price, or sells the share in the morning at X and recovers that entire share by buying it at Y, wherein the difference is the margin of profit that they are making in the day. Yes, in the day. It is very important for you to know that this entire transaction happens between market hours. The investor will have to square off a deal. Square off being, if you've bought 4 shares, you have to sell 4 shares. If you've bought 10 shares, you have to sell 10 shares. If you have sold 100 shares in the morning, you have to make sure that you buy 100 shares by the end of the day and square off this deal. All of these deals have to get squared off in the same day. That in simple terms, Paycheck Pros, is what intraday trading is all about. You must be wondering, this sounds very easy, but why is this important and why is this counterintuitive to this channel? First of all, if something sounds easy, it is not necessarily easy. For that matter of fact, it is a very stressful job. Secondly, the shares are volatile. The pricing of the shares is volatile, but it is never certain. So you can never be sure that if you're buying a share at 100 rupees, by the end of the day, it is going to reach 110, 120, 150, 200 rupees. Yes, you will see news where share prices are fluctuating between 50, 100 rupees a day. But how do you know that the share that you are choosing to buy and sell is going to give you that sort of a gap up or a gap down in the same day? So basically, anybody making money or trading in intraday is taking a lot of risk, is investing their time, effort, money, energy, and putting it into a lot of risk. And that, my friends, is the reason why this is counterintuitive to this channel. I want viewers to understand what intraday is and how intraday trading works, but I request people not to invest their time, effort and energy in intraday. The reason why I request Paycheck Pros not to invest their time, effort, money, energy in intraday trading is because, one, it's extremely volatile. Second, it's extremely risky. Third, most of the people watching these videos are working professionals. They're not an expert in trading per se. Trading can get really stressful and, most importantly, it's extremely risky. If you have a large pool of funds that you are ready to take a risk with, if you will not have a problem if you lose all that sort of money, that is when I would tell you to probably take a small risk with intraday trading, but it is not advisable for most of the viewers of this channel. Have you ever heard this term? Investing in share markets is just the same as betting in the casinos? Well, what's actually misplaced or misunderstood about this entire concept is investing in share markets is not like betting in the casino. Proper investors who do their research, who actually look at balance sheets and have extremely strong reasons to invest in a particular company in equities, are not betting their money. What they are doing is they are taking a risk and they are taking a well-calculated call about the fluctuation of the share or growth of the share in the future. Traders, yes, to a very good extent, they place bets, they risk their money, they risk their time. Obviously, there are multiple ways to mitigate those risks by looking at charts, doing their training. There's a lot you can do in intraday trading or trading in general, but it takes a different level of expertise. It takes an absolutely different attitude, which may not be easy for most people to adapt to. That's the reason why I tell you that intraday trading is something that I would not recommend to my viewers or participants in the future. So I hope you've understood something about intraday trading in this video, and I hope this will help you take calculated calls and be responsible with your money and the trading calls that you take. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell notification so that you can get notified every time I come up with a new video on this channel. I make videos on this channel in Hindi and English, so just in case if you're more comfortable with Hindi as a language, you can feel free to watch all of my content in Hindi as well. If you like this video, please do not forget to hit the like button, share this video on all social media platforms so that more and more people can get introduced to the whole concept of money, managing, investing, etc., and they can get closer to their financial freedom. So that's about it from me in this video, Paycheck Bros. I'll now see you in the next video. Until then, keep smiling, take care of your loved ones, and stay happy. Ka-ching!